Hey girlies, it's your boy, Juice. I'm gonna walk you through a quick booty workout today. First, we're gonna start with some quick stretches. Make sure to get deep down, stretch out the hammies. Don't wanna tear anything. So first, we're gonna start with the RDLs, but make sure you have a belt. You don't wanna break your back. That's for your boyfriend. Alright, make sure you get deep below the knees. You wanna make sure that you're really ready. Alright, now we're gonna do some sled pulls walking backwards. Make sure that we work a little bit more of the booty. It's called the tibialis. And now we're gonna push, push, push. Push the sled back down. You got this, girlies. Keep it going. Only one more workout to go. Now we're gonna do the booty blaster. No good booty workout complete without the booty blaster. That's about it. Love ya, girlies.
Alright, so we're on Thursday now. This is the schedule. This is the game plan up here, right? Doing RDLs to start with. As you can see, there's cable good mornings there. Or not cable good mornings. I'm doing dumbbell good mornings right now. Normally, I'm doing that in the morning. I've recently been doing those in the morning, every morning, just for a stretch. But, you know, I still have them in my workout program. Might switch it up, might not. But I didn't do them this morning so that I can do them right now. You know what I'm saying? My workout or my warm-up routine. So now I can do them with my actual workout routine. You feel what I'm saying? It's a little early. You know what I'm saying? A little groggy. Don't know what the fuck I'm saying. But hopefully you understand. Gonna do RDLs. Not much to talk about because it's literally just an RDL. I'm giving y'all the money shot though. About to see them fucking cheeks. About to see the cake get cut. You know what I'm saying? So hopefully y'all enjoy that. I'll hop to y'all with the drink I'm drinking today. I got a different juice.
Ladies and gentlemen, every once in a while, a revolutionary product comes along that changes everything. The secret juice.
As you already know, I'm always juiced the fuck up. So I'm gonna hit this. I'm gonna go hit the good mornings and then, you know, talk about that. So peace.
All right, so I do wanna talk about the form on RDL as much as I think you should just go look the fuck up and learn it from someone that's got their like fucking doctorate or some bullshit. I do see motherfuckers in the gym. I literally had to like stop this one dude in the gym one time because he was doing RDLs and bro was like literally like curling his fucking spine. It looked like he was trying to like, I don't know, like fucking turn himself into a McDonald's sign, dude. I don't know what the fuck he was on. And I honestly don't understand how anyone with a brain is about to do that shit. But yeah, bro, keep your fucking back straight, dog. Like if you have to, bend at the knees a little bit. Just get that stretch in your hammies, like right under your ass cheeks. And, that's as much as you need to do. You don't need to go all the way to the fucking ground. Don't fucking arch your back. Keep your shoulders back, chest out, head up. Okay. It's pretty basic stuff, but hey, I'd rather waste my time than let a motherfucker break themselves. You know what I'm saying? So, hey, check yourself before you wreck yourself. You know what I'm saying? Classic fucking saying. I take that.
So heavyweight stepping up to the 15-pound dumbbells. Fucking big boy right here. That's big boy weight right here. I've already said how to do this shit. Pretty simple. Today's gonna be really easy. I know I said that about Tuesday, and it's a little harder as I realize, but today's mad chill. Not much to do. Not really pushing myself too much. It's really just kind of like going with the flow. So it's going to be mad boring. So I'm not going to film a whole shitload of bullshit. I'm going to do this. The set range is like the normal 10 to like 8, right? With this, I'll probably do a little bit more because it's more of a stretch, more of like an accessory. It's not like an isolation or anything. It's more so to help my back and stuff and stretch my shit out. Preventative maintenance or some shit. I don't know what the fuck to call it. But yeah, Nothing else to really talk about, so I'll see y'all in the next superset.
Superset!
Alright, so we got sled pulls and pushes here. I like to use this belt for when I'm pulling because it's just easier like that. I don't know. I feel like I get a little better leg drive, I guess. I don't know. And when I'm pulling with the handles, that shit kind of like hurts my back. I know I gotta like keep my back straight and shit, but I don't know, the belt just works better. And then you push the shit. It's about the hardest part of this day, is just fucking pushing and pulling the sled. Cause my cardio is ass.
Yeah, chill.
Also, it's this shit ass like turf. So my socks just slip constantly.
Look what you did to me. Fucking so crazy. You twirling and spinning me. My head keep on spinning.
Boom, look at that. Use the belt. You don't even have to take it off. It's a juicy giblet right there, baby. If I ever heard one.
Alright, so my dog was putting the hoe in homie and wasn't letting me use the microphone. So I'm gonna just go over it right now real quick. You already know, obviously got the fucking... them fucking Lizzo wrists, you know what I'm saying? I like my grips thick, just like my women, all right? So I'm putting those on there for the farmer's walk, and, you know, you'll probably be amazed at how you do the farmer's carry, the farmer's walk, right? It's pretty wild. You're just going to pick up the dumbbells you got right there, and you're just going to walk with them, you know? It's pretty wild, pretty crazy concept. I know some of y'all probably have never heard of that before, but... hey, bro, let me put y'all on. Let me put y'all on. The farmer's carry is just go as far as you can. You know, if you got a big room, walk to the end a couple times. If you got, you know, an even bigger room, you know, maybe don't do as many times. But, yeah, farmer's carry, pretty simple.
All right, so we got the hip abductors here. The old fucking pussy machine. The gooch gusher, you call it. Yeah. I mean, I don't use many machines, but I'll use this one sometimes. Just because I don't really know another way to really hit those fucking exterior gluteys, you know what I'm saying? Shit, bro, if you really want to figure out how to do this, just go watch some of the gym girls, you know? The girl talks? Fucking Gymtok girls? I don't fucking know. I don't know what TikTok is, to be honest, but... they always got the best shit if you're trying to get them big ass cheeks, you know what I'm saying? One thing I've learned is that you put your heels into the fucking little divot thing, in between the pegs, right? And then you like put your ass cheeks against the fucking seat, the backrest of the seat, and you just kind of hold on for dear life. You know what I'm saying? Take it for a little ride. So that's what I do. So peep game, baby. My last gym had one of these that had a way bigger extension, so I could like do the splits damn near. This one sucks fucking ass, I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, doing like 10, you can do some heavy weight. And then we superset it with the leg extension. You already know. Do an alternating leg though, cause I just like to, you know. Doing 10 each leg. You know, it's you know what they say, it's never a leg day without the leg extension and the fucking, is it the leg curl or something? Not sure, but yeah, both of those. So, ooh, dang, boys, that's kind of heavy. Just kind of like that, you know, like you're just sitting on a little bench, twiddling your fucking feet, like a cute little child, you know, innocent, unknowing that you're actually lifting 5,000 pounds with each one of your legs, like it's nothing. But yeah, that's pretty much it. That's the last superset. I will sign off here. It was good talking to y'all. Hopefully you enjoyed my Gymtok girly little gluten hammy day. And I'll see you tomorrow for another max effort, crazy ass, sick pump day. So I appreciate y'all. Bless y'all. Love y'all. And bang, bang, baby.